world's first COVID-19 pill approved in the UK. The world's first pill approved for COVID-19 is here. A British regulator announced the approval, which makes the drug a recommended treatment for specific COVID cases. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to the UK Medicines and Healthcare Products Regulatory Agency, or MHRA, Merck's molnupiravir, sold under the brand Lagevrio, is now a recommended antiviral oral treatment against COVID-19. After a rigorous evaluation, the agency found the pill safe and effective against the disease. It was evaluated by the Commission on Human Medicines, UK's independent expert scientific advisory body. However, the pill has limitations. Doctors cannot just prescribe it to all COVID-19 patients. First, MHRA recommends it ASAP after a positive COVID-19 test and within 5 days since the symptoms appeared. Second, it is only authorized in COVID-19 patients with mild to moderate symptoms. Also, it can be recommended in mild cases where patients have at least one risk factor, such as diabetes, obesity, or heart disease. So it's not recommended among severe cases and patients with symptoms beyond 5 days. Today is a historic day for our country, as the UK is now the first country in the world to approve an antiviral that can be taken at home for COVID-19, said Health and Social Care Secretary Sajid Javid. Reuters reported that the pill's main goal is to introduce errors into the genetic code of SARS-CoV-2, the COVID-19 virus. These errors are designed to impair the virus's ability to replicate, thus limiting its capacity to infect healthy cells. The effects will give enough time for the immune system to respond and fight the infection. Merck revealed that the pill is also under investigation as possible post-exposure prophylaxis for COVID-19. This is being done via the Global Move Ahead Phase 3 study. The primary endpoint is to figure out if the pill can stop the spread of the disease within households. The drug isn't a replacement for any vaccine. While it is big news for the healthcare sector, prevention remains key in controlling the spread of the coronavirus. What do you think about the recent approval? Is this the next game changer to turn this pandemic around? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.